Let's go to the next photo. What's the story?
We grew up and we grew apart.
Mm.
Yeah. But we're okay, Tita Boy. We're civil. But I wouldn't...
You're civil meaning... Pag nagkakasalubong, nag-uusap.
Yes, yes. Okay. Kasi may respeto naman po kami sa isa't isa.
Maganda yun.
Opo.
Pero it's not anymore like...
I wouldn't call it being friends po.
Ah, yeah. And I understand.
Yes, kasi para po sa akin, Tito Boy, I think a friend is someone na, let's say, you have a bond with or you share a special affection with or just someone you can call in the middle of the night when you're not okay.
Natatakbuhan mo?
Yes. And we're not there.
Pero hindi sarado ang puso mo.
Oh, no.
Kasi alam mo, Alexa, ang ganda rin ang pinagsamahan niyo.
Oh, sobra po.
Diba?
Hindi naman po ako yung tipong tao na nag-hold ng grudges.
Okay. Dahil nangyari ito sa personal na level ng inyong buhay, nabuwag din yung Alex. So wala na yun.
Yes.
But you loved him.
Yes.
Diba? Kasi ganun kalalim ang pain dahil ganun din kalalim ang pagmamahal.
Yes.
And hopefully, are you hoping that you would be friends?
Of course, Tito Boy, I'm so open.
You're so
open. Let's say in the future, and we're both okay, and we're ready to start again, I'm good.
You haven't been given the chance to really sit down and talk. Or that's not gonna happen anymore.
I don't think it needs to happen anymore.
Okay, I respect that.
Yes.
In one word, describe that relationship you had with Nash.
I'd call it magical. He still holds some of the best memories of my life.
That's good.